it's all about temperament and vision. And the presidents who we remember fondly, so we might as well speak in the vernacular that's important to them, right? If I had 5 minutes with the president, which is unlikely, I would ask him, I would propose what I call the oil portrait test, which is, what do you want us to think about, sir, when we look at your oil portrait? It actually works with many politicians because they can't imagine a world where we won't be gazing adoringly at their oil portrait. So you hunt where the ducks are, right? I mean, it's actually pretty good. So think about it.
I don't have an oil portrait anywhere. I want you to know that.
It's early yet, sir. Walked right into it. You can't leave hanging curveballs like that, sir. Yeah, I know, it's too easy.